Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let me show you how to shrink your iPhoto library size by removing all of the videos. So one of the really common things I hear about is an iPhoto collection that's huge. Usually somebody's having trouble finding space on their MacBook drive, or they're trying to move their iPhoto library somewhere else because it's hundreds of gigs in size. And the most common thing that causes this is having lots of videos. You take videos on your iPhone, you sync with iPhoto, and you find out that you've got just tons of videos on here. Maybe they're not that important to you, or maybe it's not important to you to have them stored in iPhoto. I, for one, like to just store photos in iPhoto, and I put videos, which I have much fewer of, in folders in the Finder, and I can easily look through them. So the problem is you've got tons of videos in your iPhoto collection. How do you get rid of them? Well, it takes several steps. Now, finding all your videos can be as easily as doing a search for something like MOV, but that assumes that all of your videos have that file extension. If you're using different cameras and phones and things, you may have videos with different file extensions, so it's not a reliable way to do it. A much more reliable way is to create a smart album. So let's create a smart album, and let's put as the criteria for the smart album that the photo is a movie. And then we'll call this smart album videos. When I do that, I get this album here, a smart album. You can see it's got the little gear there to show you that, called videos. And here are all the videos stored in my iPhoto library. Now, typically, when you may be doing this, you may find there's tons of them in here. In my example, there's only just these six. Now, the first thing we want to do is get copies of these out of iPhoto before we delete them. So let's create some space here so I can see the desktop. And I'm going to click on the desktop, create a new folder there, call it My Videos, and then simply select all of these, drag them out into here. And now if I look in this folder, I can see I've got copies of all of them. So now I can get rid of them from inside of iPhoto knowing that I've got them somewhere else. Now you would think that deleting these is as simple as selecting one or all of them and hitting the delete key. But that doesn't work because we're looking at a smart album here. And a smart album is like a saved search. If I'm deleting something from an album, I want it removed from the album but kept in my library. An album is kind of like a playlist in iTunes or a search in the Finder. These are just really links to the videos that are in my collection, my library. So it doesn't make sense to get rid of them because this is still going to be a video whether I hit the delete key or not, and this smart album is saying I want to see all videos. So logically I can't delete from a smart album. So how do I delete them? So one of the things I can do is I could flag all of these, and using a special function I can delete them once they're flagged. So I want to make sure I have nothing else flagged here so that I'm not deleting any photos that I'd flagged, say doing something I was working with iPhoto previously. So that's clear. I'm going to select all of these and I'm going to do photos and then flag photos. Now they're all flagged and I can look under flagged and see that they're all there as well as being here in the album. Now there's kind of this hidden command here in the Photos menu under Move to Trash. If I hold down the Control key on my keyboard, it will change to Move Flagged to Trash. And if I select that, it'll ask me to confirm. And now everything I flagged is moved to the trash. And I can look in the trash now and see there are all my videos as well as some things I previously had placed in the trash. So now all I have to do is empty the trash and all of those removed from my iPhoto library. So if I take a look here, I see my current iPhoto library is 2.2 gigs. Let's see how much it changes if I delete these. So I've got these all in the trash here. I'm going to do the empty trash. And they're gone. And now I can quit iPhoto. And I can see it dropped a little bit of weight off of there.